back. You know what they say about Mississippi's summer climate. It's air you can wear. The heat and humidity can take a lot out of you, like important fluids. In tonight's Health Talk with Baptist, we learn to recognize the signs of dehydration.
Hi, I am Lee Richardson, a physician in the emergency room at Baptist Memorial Hospital, Golden Triangle. Dehydration occurs when there isn't enough water in your body to replace what's lost throughout the day. Your system literally dries out. Sometimes dehydration occurs for simple reasons. You may not drink enough because you are sick or busy, or because you lack access to safe drinking water, such as when you are traveling, hiking, or camping. Dehydration also can occur when you have severe acute diarrhea, which can cause tremendous loss of water and electrolytes in a short amount of time. If you have vomiting along with diarrhea, you lose even more fluids and minerals. Children and infants are especially at risk. Other causes of dehydration include fever. In general, the higher the fever, the more dehydrated you become. Excessive sweating. If you do vigorous activity and don't replace fluids as you go along, you can become dehydrated. Hot, humid weather increases the amount you sweat and the amount of fluid you lose. But you can also become dehydrated in winter if you don't replace lost fluids. Increased urination. This is most often the result of undiagnosed or uncontrolled diabetes, a disease that affects the way your body uses blood sugar. This type of diabetes often causes increased thirst and more frequent urination. Join us next time for Health Talk with Baptist, when we will discuss who is at risk for dehydration and how it is treated.
Mail your topic suggestions to healthtalk@wcbi.com. Health Talk has been brought to you by Baptist Memorial Hospital Golden Triangle.